Good morning, dear students. I am your physical teacher. In the last sessions, we have learned many exercises, mass PT, brain gym, and yoga sun. In this session, we will do badminton's rules and basics. In this video, we will sharing the badminton basics and rules. This video is divided into two parts: basics and rules. The rules are various sports. The badminton basics and rules. The absolute basics. Aims of badminton: hitting the shuttle with the rocket so that it passes over the net and lands inside the opponent's half of the court. Once this is done, we win a rally. Win enough rallies and the match is won. Our opponent has the same goal. We will also win rallies from our opponent. Mistakes if he and she hit the shuttle into or under the net or out of court, we win the rally. If it seems that our opponent's shot is going to land out, then we should let it fall to the floor. If we hit the shuttle instead, the rally continues. Once the shuttle touches the ground, the rally is over, unlike tennis or squash where the ball can bounce. The shuttle must be hit once only before it goes over the net, even in doubles. Unlike volleyball, where multiple players can touch the ball before sending it back over the net. While setting up a badminton court, the net should cover the whole width of the court. The net is in the middle so that both court halves are the same size. Make sure that net is pulled tight, not slack. Rules and regulation for the badminton singles: at the beginning of the game, 0-0, and when the server score is even, the server serves from the right service court. When the server's score is odd, the server serves from the left service court. Second, if the server wins a rally, the server scores a point and then serves again from the alternate service court. If the receiver wins a rally, the receiver scores a point and becomes the new server. They serve from the appropriate service court, left if their score is odd and right if it is given. And another, badminton singles is a match consists of the best of three games of 21 points. Every time there is a serve, there is a point scored. The side winning a rally adds a point to its score. At 20 all, the side which gains a point lead first wins that game. At 29 all, the side scoring the 30th point wins that game. The side winning a game serve first in the next game. Thank you.